bruise is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.